Right, let's unbox this thing. Just got from Amazon. DMK. $30 from Amazon. Got 9+1 bearing. Never casted one of these things before, but sure as hell gonna find out. You got a 7-foot heavy medium action for it. That's pretty smooth actually. Looks pretty good. I don't know nothing about them, so who knows. I guess it's my bait clicker. Oh yeah. I suppose this is some sort of a drag. Seems pretty good. I don't know if it's any good or not. I've never thrown one. I didn't want to spend a bunch of money on something I'm not going to be able to use. DM40R. I read an R, but okay. Working on my fishing pole. Alright. Got this Berkey rod I'm gonna put it on. You'll see how it works. Works pretty good. I don't know. We're gonna find out. We're gonna find out. We're gonna put 50 pound braid on it. If I knew what I did with it. Yes, I got 50 pound braid to put on. Got it pretty cheap. Spider wire. Yeah, 300 yards. For $5. $5. So we're gonna put it on. Try to get it off. But I'm going to put monofilament on it. Monofilament. I'm not gonna put a lot, just enough to get it on there. Now I don't know how to spool this up in the center or on the side. I think I'll put that one. I'm just gonna put it on. So the brake doesn't slip. That's what they said on YouTube. Fill them raw completely up, so that's what I'm not gonna do. Try and tie this knot. I'm gonna make 5 loops in it. There, just like that. And I'm gonna pull it tight. Whoop. Like that. Then I can do the same thing with this side. A little bit more so I have something to play with here. That knot ain't going nowhere. Cut it close to it.
I ain't never seen that reel.
No, I just got today.
Oh, okay.
That's the one you told me I couldn't get.
I told you you couldn't get it.
Mm-hmm.
Why?
You told me to wait 2 weeks.
I didn't.
No,
I
did.
Did I really?
Yeah. That's what I get next week. Yeah, maybe a week after that. Yes, you did. Well, I'm just out there casting it. Seems to cast good. I hadn't backlashed yet, so. Maybe it's gonna be alright. Alright, so that's that. And DM440R. Seems to be pretty decent. 9 plus 1 bearings. I don't know.